Hello greets, welcome back to a brand new let's play called Kingdoms and Castle. In this game you have to build your own village. So, but I won't talk too much at the beginning and just start and you will see what game it is. So now we have to choose the thingy here. Hard, middle, easy. I think we go with the middle one. With attacks and normal summons and yeah. So here we can change this land, but I think I don't know which land will be good or which not. Let's just build here. It's a cool place. Hopefully we can build bridges to here. Then I think our city will look cool. So accept. Now we have to choose a banner. I would like to go with the green one because green is my favorite my favorite color. Name your kingdom. Our kingdom. Of course, our kingdom has to be called Grindland City. Yeah, that's very nice. Very nice. Accept. Okay, now we are in the game. I like the clouds, they look very cool. So, I think I have to build something. Your home and look, here it is. So the thing is, where's a good place to start? I think here there's a lot of stone and wood. Always good for the beginning, I think. So let's just build it there. Okay, we have 12 wood at the beginning. The next thing we can build is a road and a hovel for our citizens. So I think we can build it here. Okay. And at the thing here. They are advisor. Let's see what they say. Okay, farms and buildings for the people. I think the more greener the place here is, or the quarter the thing, then the farm will make more profit. So I think we should build it here. There are always people visiting our village or town or something, but they have no beds, so they can't stay here. As you can see, we have 4 people and 4 beds, so and 2 itle. Okay, now we should have enough for a farm. So the thing is, we need to save. Or to protect us from Vikings and dragons, and to do that we need people who get soldiers and warrior and something, and people need food and something. So that's how we can grow, or how we have to grow. Let's see, can we build a thing? So we have to make a way through there. So let's drop all this so we can get stone. Okay, now we have another home. Our people, that's also very good. So we can have more thingies, more workers. Look now, 4 people visit our village and only 3 found us a home here. And as you can see, we have now 8 villagers. So that means we have now more worker, so we can do things faster. But they also need food and something, so. Let's make a road there so we can build new food. On new farms. Of course, new. Yeah, let's build new foods. Nice one, Tyra, nice one. So I think we can, yeah. Can now build the thing here. This is too far away from our road, so. Okay. Then we have to build a road there. Is this near enough? Yeah, perfect. Is this better? This produced food based on soil fat, blah blah. Can't be flowed by heavy rain. Ah, can't be flowed by heavy rain. So our small little village looks pretty well so far. Some houses, a little farm, a quarry, or quarry, ashrari. But I think we need more people in our village. Look, as I said, we need more people. No one is available to work our new construction. Okay. So we have new I already thought it. Okay, now finally we got two new people and they finished this house real quick. Nice. Okay. The next thing I want to do is faster so we don't have to destroy the woods here. I mean, maybe this here we have to destroy anyway for our growing village, but this one or this one don't want to destroy because we are good people and not bad. We're just aiming for money and something.